That's how the mainstream media works. They film one crazy person to ridiculous all movement. Like that guy, very famous, from making stories for the rich people.